guys, what happened? How's the fishing?
Not too good.
Welcome to another episode of Fishing Wisconsin, and today we are at Wolf Lake. Right away, we're gonna go with drop shot with a Berkley Havoc worm here on a Gamakatsu octopus. Just kind of hook it through. See how it goes. I like these bolt landings though. You get some good fish around them. Oh, that was a fish.
It's probably a little one.
Got a lot of love to
give. I saw him, something was taking it. 4 inches of bait hanging off the hook, and they just sometimes they grab the bait and just take it. Mm-hmm. But
probably, yeah.
That's the way it goes, though. Oh, he's gonna launch. So.
Go ahead and take a walk down the.
Yeah, path. Let's take a walk down the path, see if there's anything down there.
Try to find the path.
Yeah. Well, it's right here. There's a path right here. Swim bait. Adam, you want to call it audible, switch lakes?
Sure.
All right, I got one more lake we can try.
Well, guys, what happened? How's the fishing?
Not too good.
So we audibled, and hopefully you can hear me over the raging inferno of the wind. But we audibled, and we're heading to a second lake. Not sure if it's actually accessible, but we're going to try. So we'll hopefully catch you there.
The lake was not accessible, so.
Right a river.
Hopefully that works out. I'm gonna go talk to him for a second.
Sure.
You guys catching anything?
Yeah,
15
fish.
15, like bluegill, bullhead?
I caught a fish.
Wow.
And we saw 2 other fish.
Was that it though, bullhead?
Yep.
All right, well that's a good sign there's fish here. Almost unhealthily clear, you know what I mean? Like, it was just ridiculously clear.
Ooh, that was a hit.
Yeah?
Oh! Right there.
Oh! There's gonna be pike in here, I got a feeling.
Now I'm dead inside.